change some settings here, so. Bring another gun. Oh my god, I lost. Alright, chat, let's try this again. Yeah, that's why you fucking keep everything in that. How do I get health back? There we go. See if this dude hit me up here. Hit me back. Going in and alone again. I'm gonna change my fucking interact button here. Alright, let's do this. Go da 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 da. I can't use mouse key by any means. Come on. Fuck me, alright chat, let's go. Let's go do a scab on here. I've never played this game. Try this again. There we go. There ain't nothing in there? Come on. Fuck! Forgot how you check to see how much is in your magazine. What up, 75? How you doing? Let's get all this experience here. I gotta find an extraction point here. Here's someone too. Oh, fuck. Kill a guy, though. Did kill a guy. Did I keep any of that loot? No. Did he? Fuck. Dude, this is my first time playing this game, so I'm so nervous, Barb. It is not good. Trying to get used to this still. Guys, if you have not hit that follow button, be sure to hit that follow button. Turn on notifications so you know when I go live. Okay, didn't lose any of this. Alright. One raid. Survive 0 times. Okay. I need to bring up a map of customs here. No, you're good, Comb. I'm fucking... I downloaded my thingy for... for my mouse. So I got that, but I'm trying to... Yeah, I downloaded that thingy. Trying to find a fucking map for goddamn customs here so I know where to go to get out. There's only two, there are only two DPI settings. Dude, I'm just trying to find fucking extractions. Boss, I need extractions. Okay. Let's get back to this. Daytime. The Battle Buddy app in the Play Store is very helpful to learn some stuff. I have the Battle Buddy app actually. Pull that up, Battle Buddy. Okay. Firearms, ammunition, body armor, chest rigs, helmets, visors, medical, melee weapons, durables. Learn. I just want to get good. And from being an athlete, I know that you have to just continue to be good. I just want people to play with, too. I need someone to play with to get me to extraction. That's what I need. Left, that's what it was. I was left alt and T, okay? O brings up timer, right? Let's go, you weird looking motherfucker with just my pistol. Alright, chat. What the fuck you looking at, dude? Let's see how laggy this is. I might need help with my settings, too, to make it not so laggy. Oh, my headphones are ripping. What the fuck? Let's try this here. What the fucker? So I got a map up of customs. What do yellow extractions mean? Alright. See how this goes here. Guys, if you have not hit that follow button, be sure to hit the follow button and turn on notifications to know when I go live. Also, if you have Amazon Prime, you get free Prime subscription. Be sure to use that Prime subscription here. Support the channel. Be playing Tarkov more and more. Just gotta get used to it and not die. Oh, fuck, here we go. Now that I know how to interact, it won't be so bad. I won't fucking shoot every time I'm gonna interact or something. Not religious, but. Fuck me, why am dorms VC? Where the fuck are dorms? Right? There we go. CB102. Alright, that's in the middle of fucking nowhere. This makes a lot of fucking noise. Nothing. I don't know where to go. Get off this bus, boy. I'm just gonna push this way. I have no map. Yeah, I'm fucking seeing that. I just need to kill scabs is the thing. Yeah, find a scab and kill him. Nope, not what I wanted. That's all I got room for. Unless I find a backpack. There's a lot of shooting going around here. Really? Nothing in this room? Oh my lord, chat. You might see a couple of jump scares here. Happened during Call of Duty. Definitely gonna happen here. I just wanna make it out. I don't even know where the fuck I am. Fucking open, thank you. Dorms VX. Fucking ZV102. I've not even found a single person yet. The fuck? There's no fucking map. Searching houses over here. Run! Close! Goddamn, let me in! Ooh, there we go. To be honest, I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing, guys. Oh my god, that makes a lot of noise. I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. I just need to find an extraction point. The fuck are the dorms, dude? Where's the fucking bus I started at? Yo, where you got this? Are you fucking serious? Fuck, you didn't leave anything for me. Like this, guys. No idea what the fuck I'm doing. Fuck. Ugh. Fuck me, dude. I've lost two pistols now. I'm gonna go offline mode here so I can kind of learn the map. Sorry, whoever I'm kicking down there. go offline mode and learn this. Fucking heal up first. Map here. So I've done two PMC raids, and I've died both times, and I've done a scav raid, and I died. I just fucking jumped on that one. Okay. Just gotta learn the map here. Okay. Dorms are fucking north. ZB-102 is in the middle. Okay. Just kind of just figure this map out here. Experience for offline mode. Okay. It's about where I died last. Oh, this is where I died last time. Okay, okay. I gotta figure out where fucking ZB-102 is so I can always know how to go there. Big red building. I'm assuming it's on the back side of this. Other side of this fence here. Search Porter Johns. Okay. I'm just assuming ZB-102 is on behind this. Please give me a good weapon. Nothing. Come on. No, if I end this raid, oh, we have. Yo, I have nowhere to fuck I am. I thought this might have been ZV-102, but apparently it's not. Dorms VX. Yeah, I am fucking lost. That's for damn sure. I am effing lost. Okay. It's railroad. I assume this is the main road. I'm on one end, we're gonna get to the other here. Not having a map doesn't help. I think I'm on scav checkpoint, maybe. I haven't seen a river. Can't go that way. Go prone here for a second. Assume this is ZB-102, okay. Alright. See poor big cylinders anywhere? Okay. I'm on a railroad. Crossing a railroad. There's a river. Helps me out quite a bit. I'm over here. Yeah. Okay, trailer park crossroads, okay. Cross this river. I'm heading this way. Okay. Cross this river. Can I swim? There we go. There's the road. Okay. Where the fuck am I getting shot from? Oh my god, run! I hear them. Oh my god. I can't scroll down to anyone. I ain't hurt, I need some fucking. Okay. So I made it across the river. It's almost a warehouse. I gotta go to ZB101. Or 102. So we just keep going this way. Should get there. Actually, I'm gonna factory shacks. Factory shacks, I go straight up that road.
Да вот, вот он!
О май гад, релоад, дюд!
Вон он, сука!
Something good, dude. This fucking pistol.
Yeah, fire, врубай вапер.
Died offline. I don't keep anything either because I make an extraction. Fuck. Again. Let's try this again. So I made it across that river. Yeah, so I made it across that river to second road and straight up and out to dorms. That's if I load in the same spot again though. Let's see where I go this time. Of course not, this time I spawned in the middle of the fucking woods. Train. I'm assuming this is train to military base. So here's the question, do I keep everything if I make it out offline? Let's see if this takes me to a road. Okay, yeah, okay, this is road to military base. So it should take me to a road, and then behind that is warehouse 44. So I'm coming this way. Here's the road. Okay. That should be warehouse 44. And on the other side of that should be ZB101, but I can't go to ZB101. See, dorms, okay. The fuck am I getting shot at? Reloaded, don't want to, but okay. So I have to go to Crossroads. So I'm at this road. I gotta go this way. I don't even know where the fuck I'm getting shot from right now. Oh fuck, way up there. On this way. That should be up to person over here too. So. So it's two dorms, dorms at the top, okay. I'm gonna search both these buildings.
Скупщику все продам и заживем.
Вон он, сука!
Fuck me, come on. Oh my lord. This game's gonna take a lot to get used to. Kept nothing from that either. Fucking great. Try this again. All right. What's up, Rem? Lay down, baby. Two big circles. I'm on a railroad, so let's do this. Right here. Oh. I gotta find my fucking place again. Where can I get off at? Circles, so I'm there. I'm on the railroad. I have no idea where the fuck I am. Lay down, Rem. This is ZB101 right here. Okay. I'm at ZB101. Some behind those. Okay. Remy, lay down. Okay, so this is ZB101. So ZB102 should be up here. If I'm correct. 102? No. This is ZB-102, correct? Okay. Dead body. ZB-102. Yeah, so here's this warehouse. So yeah, you're gonna go this way and then diagonal to get to dorms. Get out the door, dude. Let's loot this guy here. Lay down. Knock it off. Lay down. Jesus, Chester. Okay. I'm trying to do the construction here. Lay down. Here's the road. How the fuck do I get out of here? Hunt a car? Okay, I gotta figure out how to get out of this place. main road here. There we go. Fuck.
Пошел, пошел!
So I don't keep any of the experience. Just want to make one damn extraction. I gotta escape once before I can do a fucking real raid here. Dude, lay down. I'm not dealing with you right now. Let's try this again. Let's get this chip. Last one, I promise, okay? Dorms and ZB-102, okay. So I know where ZB-102 is. The bearings here, I'm on a main road. Okay, the river's right behind me here. Goes this way. Don't know where I'm at right now. Find that river. I'm good for a minute. Okay, here we go. River's on this side of the railroad track. Once I get over this, we got two roads. And then go up to dorms. Lay down. Both of you lay down. No. Stop. Fuck me, I'm already gonna shot at. you not stack backpacks on this? Hey, get away from the computer. Okay, big towers. Just across the river. Okay. Okay, so we went through this checkpoint here. Straight up this way. Okay. Let's do this. This should take me to dorms. Kill everyone at dorms, kind of loot dorms, and then escape. Right? Yeah, no problem, Cone. This is my last game anyway, so I'm just trying to get the feel for this because I'm going to play tomorrow. I hear a lot of people.
Я обижу, выходи.
There we go.
Ебашки, парика!
Fuck it. Supposedly had a friend added me here. I killed 7 people, damn. Fudge sickle. Alright. Guys, thank you for stopping by. I will be back tomorrow with more Tarkov. Tomorrow is Tarkov Tuesday for me. Taco Tuesday, it's Tarkov Tuesday. But we will get back into that tomorrow, and we'll have a friend teach me it. Appreciate y'all stopping by. I will see you, I guess,